I often like to say the thing about crypto is that it represents the kind of the fintechization of everything, which is very interesting. So things that always have been highly transactional, but were not regarded as such, now can basically, in their nature, be regarded as something highly transactional. And I will explain that in a second. But generally, what I would say is crypto and blockchain and Web3 is the emergence of a new type of economy.